Doctor, what do you recommend if I have problems with my liver?
Try sauteing it with onions.
This match is a loser leaves town showdown. The loser of the match must leave Las Vegas. The combatants will come to the ring with their bags already packed and to be prepared to leave town as soon as the match has ended. If they refuse to leave, security will forcibly remove them. From Hamburg, Germany, at 280 pounds, Matilda the Hun.
Her bags better be full with her big panties and her big claws, because she can't get fit anywhere in the entire world.
Accompanied by Little Fiji, at over 350 pounds, Mount Fiji!
Loser leaves town match fans, Mountain Fiji is going to make sure that Matilda the Hun is knocked out of this town.
You're going to leave town, Mountain Fiji, you flip! You whip, American whip, is leaving town!
Just a small carrying bag. You've got the big bag, Matilda the Hun. Matilda the Hun in there against the 350-pound Mountain Fiji, and she attacks her. Frank Tiamato's got his hands full here, fans. Frank Tiamato, he's done a great job all year refereeing these bouts. The loser of this bout leaves Las Vegas for 1 year. No more gambling at the Riviera Hotel. No more gourmet buffet. And I tell you, these two girls, they love the gourmet buffet at the Riviera. I don't know if the Riviera likes having them in there. They eat everything in sight. Twisting the arm back of Matilda the Hun is Mountain Fiji. The fans yelling, Fiji, Fiji. They don't want to see her go anywhere. They want to see her right here romping the sidewalks of Las Vegas. Oh, some heavy-duty clapping going on here. Ooh, Matilda ramming in the big Fiji. I gotta take this opportunity, fans. You know, the marquee says presented by David McLean, but there's a lot of people behind the scenes that I've got to thank that put all this together. Independent Network, Irv Hollander, Irving Ross, the distributors of GLOW, the assistants, and the associate producers there. And I tell you, they don't like their eyes, Kyle Stout. Edwin Perlstein, David Amir, the music man, Morris Simon, the director, Matt Simmer. They've all played a big part in putting this on across the nation. You see it. Matilda the Hun whipping Fiji. And she grabbed that whip. I don't know anybody that likes to get whipped, but maybe Matilda the Hun. The Hun going over at 280 big pounds, going right over that third rope. The GLOW rap, written, produced, and composed by Hank Donick. Wizard Music. Boy, do you see that slap? Matilda the Hun. Picked up by the big Samoan. Sitting in the audience today, Fiji's entire family. There goes Matilda the Hun over the third rope. Coming to her aid, Hollywood and Vine. They've got Fiji's luggage. They're tearing it apart. Frank D'Amato has disqualified Matilda. She's the loser. The winner then being Mountain Fiji. Matilda's going to have to leave town. Secure.